So now I'm at Velatta in northern Daisco in near Tampere, and I will walk a bit to the beach, the swimming place, and yeah, on. Right now, I'm heading that way, about 4 kilometers to the beginning of the Kiimajoki River, and this is the lake is called Velattajärvi. Right, about halfway there. Very nice weather. Yeah. I don't think this is going to be rapid shooting, more like rapid walking. So, let's see. Can we get through? Deeper part. Definitely not enough water for already. Huh. Yeah. There's a bit more water. This could be quite fun. Yes, this is Niinikos. Thank you. Alright. Right, I think I can see my camping spot, the Black Forest, Mustamessa, over there. Here we are. Okay, this is the camping site of Mustamessa, or Black Forest. Not much water at all. I'll see how this goes. So next on the way there is supposed to be a class 5 rapids, kind of a waterfall. Right, we are at Rökäslammi. The road has been marked with these poles here. There's frost on the ground. It's slippery, it's frozen. I mean, I have 25 minutes to pack the boat and get to the bus stop, which is just over there. Alright. That was Kiimajoki. Now we are back at Terälahti.